Is that what you did, cameraman? I like the fact, cameraman, that you don't talk, because some people, they just, that's all they want to do behind my camera is talk. But anyway, you want to get us started while I drink some water?
I guess, why not?
It's hot in here, very hot. Thank you for farting on the promo. Appreciate it. Dick?
Don't mind him. He's JKO reality. You know how
that's
knockout done.
Is. Good.
See? Don't even remember. Tonight, we're here in Belleville, New Jersey, the Captain Wabano, J Cup Memorial, and wrestling.
All right, Q-Ball, shut up for a second. This guy, you thought we would have gotten out already, right? You would have gotten out of your system. Tonight we got Eddie Spaghetti. Is that what they call him? He hates that, so I'm going to say that. We got Fast Eddie. And why did he call you Fast Eddie? I think your girlfriend told me why we call you Fast Eddie. But tonight, the only thing fast is going to be your defeat in the middle of that ring. And then you got Chris Powers. What's so powerful about you? The fact that you can beat an entire army with your beard? I mean, seriously? The beard stinks. I don't know if you wash it, but I use Suave, you know, maybe some Tresemme. You might want to clean your face once in a while. Yeah. So that's who our opponents are tonight in the first round of the J Cup Captain Lou Albano Tag.
We're moving on. We're going to move on.
Don't ever interrupt me. You want to be on my team? You don't interrupt Johnny Knock. I want to talk about him, all right?
So, but that's okay because I love you, all right? Proceed. Let's see. Any of the other team that we get in the ring with tonight, pretty much just going to take you guys out.
Yes, we're going to take you out. Not to dinner, but down.
I'm broke. I don't get paid this week.
You're broke?
Yeah.
You're not going to get many dates talking like that. Tonight, we're going to see you, all right, at the end, at the finish. And we're looking, and although I can't grow a full beard, I'm going to do Captain Lou Albano proud, and I'm going to win this tag team tournament with my buddy here, Richie Michaels. So you guys stay tuned for the videos, yeah.
Can I do it?
What?
I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, I like that one. Can I use that?
That's yours.
Hey, right, let's wrap this fucking vignette up so everybody can talk
you
again.
You dish!